the nodule remains significantly smaller. Note the hyperchondrogenic intranodular granules which frequently appear months or years after the sclerotherapy.